Multiplying using regrouping. Teacher Lucy is here with a bang. She has a question on the board. 37 into 23. The first step now is 37 into 3, which is equal to 111. The next step is 37 into 2 into 10, which means 74 into 10, which is equal to 740. Teacher Lucy now writes the products one below the other. 111 plus 740, which is equal to 851. And this is the answer of the question. Teacher Lucy has made it easy again. This is multiplication by regrouping the steps.